We want to solve the log equation 4 times log base 5 of x equals 3. To solve a log equation, we first want to isolate the logarithm and then write the log equation as an exponential equation to solve for x. So because our equation is 4 log base 5 of x equals 3, which means 4 times log base 5 of x equals 3, the first step is to divide both sides by 4 to solve for the logarithm. So we have log base 5 of x equals 3/4. This is what we enter when it says isolate the logarithm. So we'd enter log base 5 of x equals 3/4. There are two ways to enter this. From the keyboard, we can enter log underscore 5 for the base, then in parentheses x equals 3/4. And then click the preview button to make sure it's entered correctly. The other option is to click in the answer cell, click on the small yellow arrow that appears on the right, which brings up this math palette. If we click on the functions tab, we can use this option here for the logarithm, and then change the base to 5, enter the rest of the equation, and click save. We can also use this option here under the general tab for the fraction. And now because we've isolated the logarithm, the next step is to write the log equation as an exponential equation using this definition here, by identifying the base, the exponent, and the number. Or if it's helpful, we can think of starting at the base, which is 5, working our way around the equal sign to form the exponential equation, meaning 5 raised to the 3/4 power must equal x. So 5 to the 3/4 equals x. Normally we prefer the x on the left, so we'll write x equals 5 to the power of 3/4. To enter this from the keyboard, we would enter 5 caret, which is the exponent key, which is shift 6, and then in parentheses 3/4, or click in the answer cell, click on the small yellow arrow, and then under the general tab, we can use this option here to enter the exponent. And by using this option, we would not have to enter the parentheses around the exponent. This would take care of the parentheses for us. Next, it asks for the final results in exact form. Well, the exact solution is x equals 5 to the power of 3/4. And for the last step, we'll get our decimal approximation to 3 decimal places. So now we'll go to the calculator and enter 5. Here's the caret for the exponent, and then in parentheses, 3/4. To 3 decimal places, this will be approximately 3.344, because the 7 in the 4th decimal place indicates to round up. Now for our homework system, even though this is a decimal approximation, we do want to use the equal sign here, not an approximation symbol. I hope you found this helpful.